Happy 32nd anniversary to the classic Nickelodeon show, The Adventures of Pete and Pete. This show aired on February 9th, 1991. This was a really, really, really old Nickelodeon show. And I remember watching this around 2002 when I was five. It was a rerun on The N, which it was Noggin's nighttime or evening block for like preteens and teenagers. This is such a good show, starring Michael C. Morono as Big Pete, who also played in Home Alone, and Danny Tamborelli, who played as Little Pete with his petunia tattoo on his arm, which Danny Tamborelli's birthday was yesterday. And also the characters, their mom and dad, and the girls, Ellen and Nona, and the hero, Artie, the strongest man in the world, the bus driver, Stu, and Big Pete's arch nemesis, Endless Mike Hellstrom. So, yeah. I think my favorite episode is Grounded for Life, which is a 4th of July-themed episode. And also the soundtrack by Polaris is really great. I love all the Polaris songs from the show. So, one more time, happy 32nd anniversary to The Adventures of Pete and Pete.